हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अनदर सेशन ऑफ नारायण लाइव क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस 8th क्लास राइटिंग डिस्कोर्सेस असाइनमेंट में। राइटिंग डिस्कोर्सेस इन पेपर 1 एंड पेपर 2 टोटल 6 माइनर डिस्कोर्सेस आर देयर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द डायरी एंट्री। ओके, सो हियर इन दिस क्वेश्चन पेपर दे हैड गिवन 2 डायरी एंट्रीज। फर्स्ट आई विल डिस्कस द assessment indicators for the diary. Later I'll go for one model. Okay ma, so once you look at the board here, assessment indicators for a diary, this is expressing the personal reflections, thoughts and feelings. Actually diary means, what is a diary? Actually you are writing your personal feelings in that. You are treating diary as your personal friend, close friend. So that's why here you are sharing the personal reflections, thoughts and feelings, everything. We won't hide anything with our diary, right? So next one is using language appropriate to the mood. Appropriate to the mood in the sense, appropriate to the given statement or given question. According to that, we have to write the correct language. Correct appropriate language means here correct usage of the tenses and everything. Self-criticism and future plans. So if you have done wrong, you have to criticize yourself and realize yourself, and future plan also we have to write. So remember one thing, ma, whenever you are writing a diary entry, we have to remember that you can write the simple present, simple past and a simple future also we can write. Okay, so 3 tenses can be applicable for this diary entry. And coherence. Coherence means here sequence, order wise, point wise, means here one after the other, point wise we have to write. That is, sequence should not be missing. Right, ma? Next, using well formed structures. Structures in the sense, that is simple present if you are writing, all the simple present tenses should be there in that. If you are writing simple future tense, means here we should not combine this simple present and simple past like this here, we should not combine. So whatever you are writing, that clarity should be there in the writing discourses, and that is well-formed structure. Structure wise, means here subject-verb agreement, that everything should be in a sequence. Next, I'll write one model for this diary entry. Let's look at the board. Here they had given, Annie Frank was a little girl of 13. She was as lonely as Oliver Twist. When the German army invaded her country, she had to hide in a small building with her family. She suffered a lot. Write a diary entry with her feelings and thoughts. With her feelings, means here we have to write her feelings when she was secured the life of her people. And one more question is, after facing the live board, Oliver returned to his bed crying. He sat up to write his diary. Now imagine you are Oliver Twist. Write a diary entry with the above features in mind. So I'll write this second question, because imagine that you are Oliver Twist, they are given. No? So first of all, for a diary entry, we have to draw the box. Compulsory. Now write the discourse name. Diary. Okay. Now day, date, time. What is today? Thursday. Comma. Date. What is today's date? 20th June 2020, comma. Generally, personal diaries will be written at 9 times. So, I'll write my diary entry at 11 p.m. Full stop. See this. Thursday, comma, 20th June 2020, comma. Here, June, after June also, comma. 11 p.m. That is time. Now here, we should not leave any gap for the borderline to the matter, dear diary. You are treating the diary as your friend. So, dear friend, that means. So, here, comma. For letter writing, we will write, no? In the same way, we will write here, dear diary, comma. And here, we have to write the matter. Just leave 2 or 3 fingers here. Today is a horrible day. In my life, because we are writing as, imagine that you are Oliver Twist, he had given. So that's why here in that lesson, Oliver Twist asked for more, in that he was suffered a lot because he was tortured by this board. So that's why here we are thinking that whenever the writer, the person who is writing the diary, imagine that you are Albert Hughes. So I thought myself as Albert Hughes. So that's why here, today is a horrible day in my life. Because the board members, so it's a matter we will write here. Okay, so here if you want to write, you can write your future plans also. What do you want to do in the future? That also we will write. Okay, after that, here signature, Oliver Twist. That's it. Here we will write the signature. With that, we will conclude the diary. Okay, so here this is a signature. After 2-3 lines, if you write here, we can write the Oliver Twist, because we are thinking that we are Oliver Twist. Okay, so in this way we can write the diary. This is the format of diary: day, date, time. Okay, some students have the habit of writing like this: day, date, time. This is absolutely wrong process. We should not use this method. This is the correct process. Okay, ma'am. So remember, in this way we have to write the diary entry and the feelings. You can write the simple present, simple future, and a simple past also you can use in this diary entry. Is it clear, ma'am? So this is about our diary entry. So we will meet once again with another session. Thank you. Have a good day.